So welcome back to the Sound Race in Kent Walkridge, just on Route 2 by in the Radiant Meadows. And the infamous flying tour, very infamous because there are a couple of missing grommets which are really good. I do love this place though, in Kent Walkridge. So you can see you've always got a KLPCJ spawn. You have a garage that will take two vehicles, the jetpack spawns here later on. You know, stuff like the Hunter, Brown Thunder spawns here. So you do get a lot of brilliant stuff spawns here. It's just a bit annoying that it's a bit out the way, but certainly worth stopping by just to get stuff like jetpack. Okay. So as you can see now, it has opened up the school, which is just up here. And this is going to get our flying skill up a lot once we finish these.
It's missing something. Maybe a tennis court and a pool will help motivate me better.
Very nice call, very cute. So listen, now, you're gonna have to learn how to fly.
No, I ain't.
Yes, actually you are. I set out a series of tests for you. You can access them on that TV. You're gonna have to prove to me that you can fly if you're gonna continue working towards your brother's freedom.
Shit, whatever, man.
Very nice.
So this is ridiculous. Carl pretty much teaches himself to fly just based on this video. So first few tests are pretty basic. Of course, that's in the same as all the other schools. All you have to do is get bronze to do this section. So again, like the driving school, I might come back one day and try and go for gold on all of them. But for now, I'm just about getting them. I mean, these first two are pretty much impossible not to get gold on them. These are easier. You say that, how the hell did I get silver? Apparently it took too long, I don't really see it. I suppose it went up a bit too long. I'm guessing you're going to break 30 seconds, but whatever. This is one, this is the opposite, so it's going to go long. And it gives you marks basing on far into Corona. Yeah. So, two, start accelerating up now. So nice, got a gold on that one, flying skill upgraded already. You know, even by now, by this point, you probably like have access to the airport, actually. This circle one can be a bit annoying. I tend to go counterclockwise, actually. So you usually start by going a bit left, just to give yourself sort of room to bank and stuff. But if you keep it steady, you should be okay. Just keeping yourself on the height as well, some of these are a bit close to the ground. This is going fairly well so far though, if you want. Yeah, one more Corona before we land, is it? No, excellent. This one isn't a lander one, I'm guessing that's the next one. So I've got my pilot's license now, it does give you a memo. So, actually I suppose in theory you don't have to actually finish this. I've never pressed exit at this point and seen if it does it for you. So I will. We'll just see what happens. Yeah, I think normally you'd give you a call, so I'm guessing you do have to finish all of it, but I intend to do that anyway. I just thought it'd be interesting to see if you only have to do three missions. So it's just the same crack, just involving landing. So again, I should be okay on this one. But it just depends how you prefer it. I do always prefer going counterclockwise for some reason. It's a bit easier for me to keep track of the flight wing. So you just turn slightly down. And the main crux of flying is just keeping the banking steady, rather than actually like turning with the left hand rotor. Just use LT and keep the plane sort of angled like this. About 30 degrees round. Difficult. Oh yeah, just keep going around like that. Oh yeah, just on. And of course, those are tight, and I hope just don't forget to bring your landing gear back down when you're approaching runway now. Just a bit, I usually find a bit more annoying, just actually stopping in the corona. I sometimes even decelerate too early or too late, so start about now and see what it's got. Perfect, actually. There we go. Not proper perfect, but I think you do. It is quite tight with the corona, planes could be like well within it, but yeah, passes pass. This one's simple. You just go up, do a 360 and then land. And it does give you the best helicopter in the game, the Hunter. This is a badass. Sherman's got gold. Oh, past it. Oh, I did. Oh. I thought that one was quite slow actually. I didn't really go off 45 degrees at first. I went a bit too sort of acute. So landing a helicopter isn't usually too bad. You can press L3 and level it like that. And all you have to do is just get forward slightly and land. Like that. Now this is the last one, I think. No, it's a lie, it's not the last one, but it's certainly the hardest one. I think there's one after this, which is like a parachute jump. Now, destroying the three chucks, yeah, you've got to be pretty sharp on it. Then after this, it's going to be two cars that are going to be moved. So that was diabolical. Pretty sure I've left two. No, one left. At this rate, even if I do it, it'll probably be too slow to actually get the water. There we go. I usually find this quite tough, but of course, be careful you don't land it and stuff. And just level out L3 and you should be okay. Yeah, I would advise the rockets for the trucks and the guns for the car. Probably a set. Landing well is imperative this time, I think, just the time I spent there. So this should be okay. Oh, yeah. A few more turns are still left. I've got loop-to-loop in the barrel roll, I think.
Love
So this can be pretty soon. I want to keep my runoff off actually. I think I failed the mission. Yeah, so this one might well be it. What the fuck? So I really did want to do the normal perfect. I don't know why I failed that. Really don't. I thought that was okay. It's a sort of landed spot on the same level as that. Unless we just missed our first turn. Yeah, it is quite tight. You can't really go more than about a meter above the second corner. But of course, that time I threatened to do the opposite as well. And, not pull back left enough. I find it quite difficult with the camera angle to tell how high it is, but this one should be done. Barrel, I think you just press L2 or something. So you just push analog stick and hold it in. And just make sure you control the camera. So they lose control of it a lot, but the corona is pretty hard to miss by the time you've done your roll. Now I think this is the final mission now. Parachuting isn't too bad. Just to be careful, you don't parachute too early. I don't think there's much danger parachuting too late. I think it actually will give you a cue. So yeah, I actually ignore this bit now. Now I'm going to do it. Just because it will get you on time as well. It takes quite a long time to control your descent. So I find it best to pull the parachute as late as possible. This looks okay actually. If I can just get it on in the exact centre, I'll be pretty chuffed. Come on. Oh, nearly. So there we go. I've found it a lot more difficult in the past actually. I think that was a decent run through. But yeah, there are a couple of missions that can trip you up on that one. Just keep at it. Now, this might well be Woozy or Torino.
Hello?
Carl, it's Woozy.
Hey, Woozy, man. What you been up to?
Come along and see for yourself. I got a little business proposition for you. Come over and see the setup, my friend.
Okay, for sure. I like that.
Like it? You're gonna love it! It's the Four Dragons Casino in Las Venturas. I'll see you soon, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
So now with that out the way, as you can see with the greenhouse here, we can actually buy stuff in the city. And it's just based on it. So this big massive strip you'll find all casinos on. We can buy a few of them. And yeah, it's just a couple more houses dotted about and stuff. Like there's one up here for instance. So this one is Torino's missions, and as I said, most of us do involve playing now and they are quite tough, which is the purpose of doing that. NOE is a tough one.
Got you again, Carl. You're half asleep. I could have killed you in 9 different ways. Wake up and smell the coffee.
You need to lay off the coffee.
We got a problem. I got some guys out in the field need some equipment. If they don't get it, they'll be dead by nightfall.
Then take it to them.
Me take it to them?
Yeah, why not?
I got 5 guys watching me all the time. I got 2 in that hill, 1 over there, and 2 by satellite. If I go, my guys and I will be dead. I don't have a death wish. I'm a man of peace, son.
Yeah, clear.
Take the plane. Now, you're not ready yet, so stay low under the radar. Questions?
Yeah, just one thing.
Get to it.
Wait, hey, listen. Listen to me for once. Why won't these guys come after me?
Oh, they can't. Because they're all posted on me. 1 DEA. 1 FBI, a Russian, a Cuban double agent,